When we bought our land, the first thing that we had to do was clear. It had never been touched before, so it has so many trees and brush all over it. Now, Daniel is not an experienced tree cutter. However, he watched some YouTube videos and went out there and figured it out and was able to clear the entire property by himself. Now, we tried to cut down as few trees as possible, mainly all the pines on the property, as those are very messy and can be very dangerous in storms, and then the few trees that were actually where the home was going to be placed. So we tried to cut down as few as we could. We loved trees. We saved as many as we possibly could. Now, the ones that we cut down, rather than just shipping them off somewhere or having someone come pick them up or burning them, we had a portable sawman come out to our house and turn all of them into lumber, which we thought was really cool. We let them dry out and then used them on our porch and to side our shed. Now, Daniel just got done sealing it here, and we are so happy with how it turned out. And it's such a cool story to be able to tell our kids and our grandkids someday that their grandpa, their daddy, cleared all these trees by hand by himself.